As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life.
Hey guys, it's Jeremy Stone here. We had a litter, and I'm going to talk about a couple things. This is a Central American female. She's a het T positive. She gave a perfect litter here, no slugs. And I think these are perfect snakes for beginning boa breeding. If you want to have success breeding boas and you're frustrated with their Colombians, you might want to try the Centrals. They can be known for a little more aggressive, but they're really not. You get some pretty ones, you can get some smaller ones to look at. This is a large Central female though. I'm going to get her out here in a second and then I'm going to show the babies. But I'm not crazy like Josh, and we show a lot of other takes of him getting in there with his hands. But me, since I'm a wuss, I do use the sticks. And this girl is aggressive, so I'm just going to get her out real quick, put her away, and then we're going to go look at another litter. Hey everybody, we got Russell here. This is Bugs' kid. Russell the volunteer, he's gonna help with our kids and have some summer fun, Tuesdays and Thursdays, but today we got a bunch of ball python eggs and we're gonna have Russell look at them and show them, Russell. What are those, Russell? Tell the camera what those are.
Ball python.
Ball python eggs. What do you think of them?
They're stuck together.
How many are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Wow. Nice. I'm going to have him come in with my kids. They might be playing a little bit. Maybe do a boa dance one time when we have a litter. You could do an egg dance, but my other kids aren't here to do it. But we'll get Russell in and later. More to come on him and other stuff. Dancing and he'll like know that they can. Yeah, that's a good way. Yeah, there you are. Whoa, dude, you are the man. Oh, dude. Can you do more though? What's the buzzer? We got a hidden check here. This thing's awesome.
We can dance if we want to. We've got all your life in mind. As long as we abuse it, never gonna lose it. Everything will work out right. I say we can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I see, we can dance,